How's it going, everybody? This is Crazy Melumico here, still mellow, with an exciting new update for Captain Tsubasa Dream Team. Apart from the new upcoming Halloween event, which is, you know, new players will have new Clifford, new Chester, and even Yamada, which is kind of cool and necessary. Yamada, that's the first time, the first time was a very poor version of Yamada. However, it's kind of fun to have new players and a new goalkeeper. Let's see what his passive will be. Maybe he'll have like the more RJ7 team members, the better the boost. Who knows? Maybe it's going to be something like that. And next up, we'll have the Halloween party with an event with Diaz to an opportunity to get Green Diaz. I don't know which. It doesn't say if it's going to be a tackle or a shot or who knows. It's not that important, and also the login bonus, but those are small things. What I want to talk about is the big thing, the new major with the major update, the new thing about this hidden ability evolution details, right? Hidden ability evolution. I am not trying even to take any credit for this existing. 2 months ago I did suggest something similar, however it wasn't this is even better than I actually intended it to be. This is great. This means you can upgrade every UR player. Everyone can be upgraded, so this is great for everybody. There are more things to do now in the game, and even between events, right? We'll still have a lot of things to do, more events, more weeklies, I presume, because they are going to be in weekly matches. And this is actually one of the best decisions I've ever seen Club make. Really, this is just beautiful from Club Games. But there's just one tiny little catch. One thing. Look at these hidden ability evolution drills. Hidden skill drills, sorry, those are hidden skill drills. My question is, how frequent will we get them? If they are going to drop exactly like legendary drills, I am sorry to say that trying to evolve your player will be such a chore that will probably scare off any new member. If they are going to drop more frequently, like one in three games, one in five games, that's a little bit too much. One in three, one in four games, that's going to be actually pretty fun. And if you're in a good club or at the time at the global share, you will probably get more of them, right? So if this is going to be balanced, like the drops are really going to be more frequent than the legendary drills and less frequent than the gold drills, then that's probably a really good decision. I really would like it to be like that. And you probably also would like it. It's just a genius decision for them to make this. This is just super good. This idea is very old. For your information, I've seen this. The area I've ever seen this is was on Final Fantasy X, I think, when you had the sphere grid. This looks just like the sphere grid, but it's actually really, really, really useful this time. This is just super good. I am not kidding. So, people, this is the biggest news, the greatest news so far. This is just super. Super. So, yeah, this was the huge information I wanted you to know. So, yeah, thanks for watching, and I'm still awaiting this event to take place, this update. It's going to be it's not going to be on soon, as I see, because there is no information. November, December, so probably next month, but this is going to be super cool. Super cool. I just love this decision. So yeah. Okay, everybody, thanks for watching. Hit that like button and subscribe if you hadn't. So thanks for watching again, and I will see you in the next update video, or maybe an SSR poll. Who knows? Okay, so thanks again, and bye.